What's up, guys? Nick back with another episode of Explore the Darkness. Without further ado, let's just do it. Just read what you want. Fogbound Lake. Hopefully our health is back. Not our health, our move stuff. Hey! Don't spoil things now! Hey, hey! Uh-oh. Fuck's sake. At least I'm a fire Pokemon, not a water one. I thought Uxie was a electric. Guess not. No, I think it's one of the legendaries. Golly! Hey, hey! Ahem! Don't worry, everything will be all right. Try. Give me a second, guys. Sorry about that. I thought I heard my name being called. Hey! Yup. I like the little camper things that are the shape of Wigglytuff's face. Hey, Nick! Hey, Corphish is kind of annoying. Can we go on one of these? No. Oh. No. Okay. Hey, you wanna come with us, dude? Forest path. Let's roll out. It's a rock. Mine now. Let's roll. Pikachu be rolling. The music is weird. Damn. Bam! Shoot my fire to face! Okay. Eh. Here we go. God, that took a while. Took a while? Pikachu! Butt-ju! Huah! Surprise, motherfucker! I just got done playing Fire Red for the Pokemon Tri Channel. Day late. Oh well. Hopefully it doesn't happen again. If it does, y'all forgive me. It's all good in the hood, as Bud says sometimes. Hit him, butt you! Bam! 42. Ah! What happened to Bidoof? Kind of left us, bastard. No! Money! Ah! Ah! Money. Well, I know where it's at now. Ah! Yes, I do realize I'm probably gonna print out my fire stuff. Or my fire attack. I was like, didn't I get Fury Swipe? Ah! Hit him, but you! I haven't gone too far. What is that? Cherry Berry? Cherry Berry. It's like a cereal name. Apple! Mine! Oops. Welcome back! Went all the way through that place, got jack shit. Kinda save game. That music sounds like Earthbound music. I guess we'll go to the next spot. Yep. Foggy Forest. Oh, and by the way, because it's foggy, some of your moves are going to miss. A lot. I think I beat the game at like level 30-something. So the game's not too difficult. Final boss was, though. I think it took me a couple tries. Hoot hoot! Get about you! Thunderstrike! Thunderstrike! I don't know. But he's healed up. Cherry Berry! I don't remember what, game Cherubi is in. Cherubi, whatever the name is. But if I catch it, I'm calling Cherry Berry. But level up! 3, 2, 1, 1, 1. Get out of the way! There's just more action than cutscenes in this one. It's a shell. Get him, Bud Chew! Dead now. Really? Ugh. No! Sorry if I'm yawning. I'm kind of a little bit tired. Yeah, going to bed at like 6 o'clock. Oh, shoot! I stopped paying attention for there for a second. No! Ma! Get about you! Lava lap! 3, 2, 1, 2, 1. Yeah! Ow. He hit me! I will say this, I played the Mystery Dungeon games. When I first played the original for this Let's Play, that was a blind. This one is not blind. Damn. About to say, that thing's powerful. It's really not. Yeah, I played the first game as a Let's Play blind. This one is not blind because I bought that game while I was playing the other one. So I at least have something to play where I'm not messing up the save data. Nope, not gonna be that way. It's a deer! Stealth rock. Oh, pincer! Whoops. Oops. Oh! Bitch! Lay down! Oh! Oh! Whoa, where's that dude at? Kinda want that reviver seat he's holding. There he is. Ah! Hit him on you! Some boxes to get rid of. Or to use. Throw it. There we go. You can never have too many reviver seeds. Never have enough. Bunnery! Dead. Huh. Blast. Hit him, Bud Chew! Oh, hungry. Better eat an apple! And get another one. At least our health is about the same. only off by like two. There it is. Eat my fuck! Uh-oh. How many max elixirs do I have on me? Oh! Bitch! Ah! Hit him, but you! Four! Oh. Thought I was hearing things. Banera! Banera guy is like, shit! Come here. Come here, stupid! Oh! Oh! I'm already paralyzed, idiot. But I, Bunny! But here he is terrified and can't pick up the money. Poor thing. Scared to death when I almost paralyzed it. Oh! Whoa! Jesus! Oh, no. Oh, no. I'll take it. Ooh, waterfalls. Speaking of corfish. Corfish. Crowdon! Whoops. I have... Hold on. Hey, hey, hey! Hey, hey! Dude, you know what you're talking about? Oh, you mean the orb in my hand? That you somehow stuffed in your butt? That makes me wonder where Pikachu or Bud put those, that crystal thing. Same effect every time. The Drought Stone. Yes, it is, Bud Chew. He has the pretty stone that he's put up his butt. Hurry, children, into Pikachu's butt. No, it's not the line. Really? My character talked this entire time and then he can't speak to Pikachu? I'm trapped! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this episode, 20 some minutes, so thank you all for watching, hope you enjoyed it. Next time we're going to continue on our adventure and get to Foghorn, whatever, something like. So, see y'all next time. Peace out.